She has to get away from her broken relationship. He doesn't allow her to have any friends. Or to leave the house. She feels like a complete prisoner. But finally, one day, she builds the courage and she runs. She runs away. She travels to the furthest place she can think of. And when she gets there, she finds herself, and she finally feels free. And then she finds love in four of the women who've done and gone through the exact same rough times as she has. They rid themselves of men and stay true to one another. Together in their souls.